Mr. Angelides continues and addresses a second question on the same incident to Chairman Aguilar. Have you asked the Hellenic Coast Guard for explanations about this case? What specific actions is the Libe Committee going to take about this and other pushback allegations that appear at a rather frantic pace?
Well, as to the witnessing of a pushback live, the short answer is no. So no ground for false assumptions. We have been here 3 days. It would be a false assumption to let the rumor stating that we witnessed an illegal pushback. No, we didn't.